Simple tips, how to avoid anxiety attacks. Have you ever needed to make an important call, but have been too afraid to pick up the phone? Have you wanted to take the steps to improve your life, but been held back by your own anxiety? This video is here to help. Read on to find tips that will help you take control of your anxiety and live a better life. To help manage your anxiety, consider meeting with a therapist who specializes in cognitive behavioral therapy. This kind of therapy can help you attack specific fears or worries by identifying and changing distorted patterns in your thinking. By looking at the full picture of how your worries affect you, you can hopefully decrease your overall anxiety when those thinking patterns are eliminated. Take control of your emotions. The way you feel can often cause anxiety. Once you have the discipline to control your emotions, you can rid yourself of anxiety. You may have to learn to emotionally detach yourself from feelings to gain control of your emotions and eliminate anxiety for good. Anxiety is damaging to your health, and your regular health routine should always include ways to reduce your daily dose of anxious feelings. Set aside a few minutes each day that can be used to take care of your own well-being. The focus of this time should be doing something that gives you joy. As soon as you wake up each morning, you should take some time to tell yourself some positive affirmations. Think about how you want the day to progress and what you would like to achieve for the day. Then, do the best that you can to ensure that it happens that way. When you let anxiety control your life, you aren't able to accomplish the things you want to do. That's why it's so important to fight back, and to not allow your anxiety to hold you back. Thanks to this video, you now know a number of ways to deal with your anxiety. Discover how I overcame anxiety disorder, and started living life again. Visit secretanxietyhack.com to learn how I did it. I thought my anxiety disorder was for life, but I discovered how hundreds of former anxiety sufferers melted away their anxiety, and now live relaxed, happy lives, with no trace of anxiety or depression at all. Visit secretanxietyhack.com to learn so much more. Link in the description.